Okay. So it's a good question, and the answer is that did Allah allow Ibrahim to kill his son? Did Allah? It was not happen. So it was a test only. It was not really happen. Is Allah just want to see the love of Ibrahim for Allah? How much he love Allah that he can give a sacrifice for his son. But Allah did not accept it. Because human sacrifice is prohibited. Allah allowed us to sacrifice animals and eat, but he never allowed human sacrifice for the for his creation, for Allah. So Allah never allowed this. And that is the answer to the Christians. Because they say that Jesus Christ was cross sacrifice, human sacrifice, bleeding. He was given his blood. But it's not allowed because Allah did not accept the son of Ibrahim, Ismail. So he will not allow also another sacrifice to give your blood and to sacrifice intentionally. So it is not, it was not slaughtered. The prophet Ibrahim did not slaughter his son, but it was just a test only. Subuklan. Okay.